36 years old, wanting to do the galaxy, getting messages directly. This is the record of that experience. Painting as we go along. Ink painting. Colors, the strokes, the directions. This is my impression of the messages I'm getting. Vibrations, frequencies, beat. Like visual music. I could almost sing it. No, can't sing or say it. It has its own space. And you must look at this whole thing to get it. No one image will do. Can't see it stretched out. One continual stretch, like they do in museums sometimes. They choose a part of it like that and then show you that. How could that possibly represent this whole changing series of events? Pretend you're going to the center of the galaxy and witnessing states of mind. Remember, this is how many years old? Like 38, 40 years old. stored in a cardboard box. Transported from Staten Island, New York to Haight-Ashbury, to one place in Berkeley, to another place in Berkeley, to a campsite in Sonoma County. To another campsite in Sonoma County, to a cabin in Sonoma County, to another cabin basement, to a house in Monterio, to a condo in Rohnert Park, to an apartment in Menlo Park, to another apartment in Redwood City, to a condo in Mountain View, to a condo in Florida, to garage in New Jersey, back to a condo in Florida. This thing still looks fresh, like it was done yesterday. It must have a magic protector. Well, the paper's a little worn, a little torn, wrinkled. It's hard to roll it up again. Hear the symphony, hear the crashes of the cymbals. You see Jackson Pollock swinging his paint, driving fast, crashing. All these things are in the memory of the galaxy. Oops, I think this is getting out of hand here. Set up later. Oh, poor painting. Do-do-do, the answer is blowing in the wind. Do-do-do, do-do-do, before the do-do-do, da-da-da. Answer, my friend, blowing in the wind. The answer is a blowing in the wind. Da-da-da-da-dee. Da-da-da-dee. Dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee.